Hello friends, this is Dr. Srinivas Jekka. I am consultant in pediatrics, pulmonology and allergy at Ankura Hospitals, Hyderabad. How do we manage children during this pandemic? During this pandemic, children not going to school, there may be some limitations on their outdoor activity. As a result, they are staying at home 24/7. As a result, we are seeing a lot of problems in children, which we haven't seen before. We are seeing that their daily routine is being affected. They're sleeping late, they're waking up late, they're using electronic gadgets like never before. We are seeing a lot of behavior problems, anxiety, seeing psychosomatic illnesses in children. So how can parents manage children during this pandemic? Firstly, parents need to make sure that your child's daily routine is not affected. This is very important. Make sure that the previous routine which a child was following before the pandemic is continued. That's number one. Number two, make sure that even if your child cannot play outdoors because of this COVID, they have some sort of physical exercise at home. Also make sure that your child does not have too much of exposure to electronic gadgets. There are several guidelines to what is permissible at different age groups. So I would recommend parents refer to these guidelines and make sure that your child does not use the gadgets beyond the acceptable time. Make sure that you spend time with your child and together as a family. Engage your child in creative activities indoors like painting, arts and crafts, Lego, building blocks, etc. so that the creative mind is tickling. And make sure that your child has enough sleep, rest and physical activity so that the general health is taken care of.